There's a hole in the roof. My possession calls a bit suspicion, but there's no proof. The pipe about to die tells a warning of wise. She turned right over to the TV page.
SFM, don't dream it's over. Well, those 10 have flown the coop, but more soon. It's Bill Weaver with you. Just 15 degrees across much of Sydney at the moment. 14 in our west. Lots of snow at Perisher and Thredbo, though. Staying sunny and warming up a few degrees over the next few days here. The weekend's looking great, too. Did you hear Matt from Como rising to the first words challenge with Jonesy and Amanda this morning? How do you think you'd have gone with this one?
That's close enough.
I liked how you made it a her rather than you, but I will forgive that. Matt, you've got $500.
At WSFM, we know you love your great classic hits. Sure, you know the words to the chorus, but do you know the first words?
We need the first 7 words of this song by the Beatles.
No, is it something marketplace?
WSFM's First Words. Your chance to win cash just by knowing the first lines of a great classic hit. Now playing all day while you work.
At the cafe, we're celebrating 20 years of striving to be the best cafe chain in Australia. But only briefly, because we never stop making things better. And as proof, we're introducing our latest improvement. Our richest, smoothest, and most delicious coffee yet. But don't just take our word for it. Come in and try one today. The Cafe's Improved Coffee. Bring out the best.
The wait is over. MCA Motorcycle Accessories Supermarket's Penrith store grand opening is on this weekend. MCA Motorcycle Accessories Supermarket Penrith is huge. There's over 2,000 square metres of the very best road, motocross, custom accessories and go-kart and car race gear with 15 to 50% off most items. The MCA Motorcycle Accessories Supermarket Penrith grand opening this Saturday and Sunday only. MCA open 7 days with off-street parking. 132 Blakey Road, Penrith, or hit mcas.com.au.
Mr. Abbott, why do you want to give more jobs to temporary overseas workers instead of looking local first? Why, Mr. Abbott, when our local workers have the skills to do the job? Why, Mr. Abbott, when we should all be doing whatever it takes to hire a local first? Why, Mr. Abbott, should I give you a vote when you won't give local workers a job? Go to whymrabbott.org.au. Authorised by Michael O'Connor, CFMEU, West Melbourne. Spoken by C. Craig.
Saturday afternoon football returns to the SCG to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Norm Provan and Arthur Summons' unforgettable post-match embrace after the 63 grand final.
Spur of the moment things. Went up as Captain West and congratulated him. Norm just sort of patted me on the shoulder.
All fans are invited to celebrate this moment etched in time. See all three greys from 10:50. Main game at 3. Dragons West Tigers. Saturday at the SCG. Book now at nrl.com/tickets.
So we're on a family holiday in Brisbane and we had an accident. Contacted Real Insurance. They organised a tow truck, towed the car 570 k's back down to Sydney. They confirmed it was a write-off and within 5 to 10 days the money was in my account.
Call us on 13 19 48 or search Real Car Insurance. We'll be there.
Issuer the Whole Art Insurance Company Proprietary Limited. Consider the PDS at realinsurance.com.au.
RV Norman Design and Renovations have been creating beautiful kitchens and bathrooms for 30 years, offering a one-stop solution from custom design to professional installation. Sit back and relax while we coordinate your renovation from start to finish. With added peace of mind, our work is covered by a full builder's license with a 10-year written guarantee. Visit our stunning showrooms at Auburn and Alexandria or online at harveynormanrenovations.com.au for our latest offers. At Harvey Norman Renovations, we manage it all.
Oh, hi, Jen. I was so sorry to hear about your dad. How was the funeral?
Oh, it was actually really nice. We had it at Liverpool Cemetery in their beautiful chapel. The cemetery people were fantastic. Nothing was a drama.
At Liverpool Cemetery, people come first. Nothing's too much trouble. There's a full range of affordable burial and cremation choices, including memorial packages. Care, compassion, choice. Just Google Liverpool Cemetery for more information.
One minute, life's good. The next, your whole world's turned upside down because of someone else's negligence. You're out of work, bills pile up. I was an emotional and financial mess. Then a friend told me to call Turner Freeman Lawyers. Lucky I did. They're compensation experts and they were fantastic. They knew exactly what to do, acted quickly, and made sure I got maximum compensation. So call Turner Freeman today on 1800 800 088 or visit turnerfreeman.com.au.
Head into Woolworths now and pick up tonight's dinner. It's Chicken Tuesday. You can get a Woolworths country style extra large roast chicken for just $8. But hurry, today only. Just another way we give you more savings every day at Woolworths.
To be left without wedding dresses after a business folds. The new way for drivers to find Sydney's cheapest petrol. And the first official photos of baby Prince George as William opens up about his royal rascal. On 7 News, tonight at 6.
WSFM Time Saver Traffic.
The extra lanes now open on the Hills M2 motorway means a safer, better ride for motorists. Continue to drive safely and enjoy the drive. It's Vic LaRusso. Traffic delays through Concord West, Homebush Bay Drive, Victoria Avenue after a southbound accident. It's been very slow, Alexandria, Sydney Park Road, Euston Road after a crash. About delays at Dundas, Marsden Road and Lawson Street with an accident. And a broken down car, Tempe on the highway and Hole Beach Avenue. No problems to report. If you're heading onto the F3 into Warunga. Time's running out to get your ticket in tonight's $13 million Oz Lotto draw. Tickets on sale until 7:30 at selected 7-Eleven outlets or online.
101.7 WSFM. Online at wsfm.com.au.
We don't need no education. We don't need no force control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
SFM.